One, two.
It's about awareness, balance, and what we do in this is an awareness exercise of communication. When you jump in between someone else's legs, they have to be present and aware. And who is leading who? If you both don't trust, you're gonna get in an accident.
Are you balanced? Did you arch your back? Okay, now pay attention this way. One person is gonna attack left and right, and she's gonna window wash. Wax on, wax off.
So what we do is we do window washing, just a basic self-defense, just to see if you can have eye-hand coordination and see what's coming, and you can defend yourself when something comes at you. Form of martial art, but it's more about awareness, and it's a therapeutic movement, becoming aware of your body, of your energy. You learn to listen to energy, to your own body, and interact with others in a playful way with a combat setting. It's about awareness, balance, and